was. That was Halsey and Youngblood. 11 minutes. Yeah. I already reacted to that one. That was a good one. But I feel like I may have let it go over my head a little bit. I didn't pay enough attention. But anyway, guys, my name's Thomas Sunshine. Welcome to the reaction of Youngblood Parents. Which I should be able to relate to that somewhat, seeing as how I am a parent a few times over. Grandparent now, too. I hope you guys enjoy this reaction that's coming up. And if you like it, man, smash that like button. If you want to see some more of it, why don't you subscribe, man? I'm going to be here. I'm going to be doing them. I'm grinding it out. You guys are amazing. You've already given me so many subs and stuff. It's like, oh, big head syndrome. I'm trying not to get it. But you guys rule. I love you guys. All you guys. So let's turn our TV on. And let's get to it, brother. Youngblood Parents. I was born. Blah! I first gotta say, Youngblood's crazy, dude. This guy is like such a freaking character. I like his little freaking, what's that guy's name that has the big clock? The MC. One in a messed up century. My favorite flavored sweets are raspberry amphetamines. I bought a carburetor age 16. I brush my teeth with bleach because I ain't got time for cavities. My daddy put a gun to my head. Said, if you kiss a boy, I'm gonna shoot you dead. So I tied him up with gaffer tape and locked him in a shed. I wonder if his dad really did that shit. That's some fucked up shit. but then you tied him up and threw him in a freaking barn with hay or something. And I went out to the garden and I fucked my best friend, kiss my. Hey, I hope to get low because these people are so old. The way they think about it all. If I tried, I would never know. Yeah, this is like a kid's anthem, man. These people are so old. I'm gonna shoot you dead. So I tied him up with gaffer tape and locked him in a shed. Then I went out to the garden and I fucked my best friend, kiss my. I love that line. Tied him up with gaffer tape and went out to the garden and I fucked my best friend. I hope to get low because these people are so old. The way they think about it all. If I try, I would never know. My high hopes to get low, but I know I'll never be alone. It's alright, we'll survive. High hopes are getting low, but at least I'll never be alone. This guy just has some crazy ass subtle truth lyrics. I'll never be alone. It's alright, we'll survive. Cause parents ain't always right. Yeah. That's so true. Oh. In my bath, watch my mom and dad laugh. See if when you're so used to rejection. Wait, I gotta see this thing about the preacher again. It teaches like the preacher. Like right here. God. Hi, nice to meet ya. Got nothing to believe in. So let me know when my breathing stops. Kiss my. All right. Because these people are so old. The way they think. Man, I guess I'm old or something, but man, I'm having a hard time with him wearing those, like, that diaper thing that he's wearing, dude. It's like, oh man, well, I feel like nervous looking at it, you know, like. I like that. My high hopes are getting low, but I know I'll never be alone. Flava Flav, I remembered it. That's the guy with the clock. Can kids kill the guns? Woo! So what did I think about Youngblood's parents? It was enjoyable. But I don't know if I got everything, you know? Like, the dude's like so out there. I mean, he had some really good, like, one-liners, you know? Like, high hopes are getting low, but at least I'll never be alone. I like that. I like this shit about, you know, parents don't know everything, you know, but he, like, I don't like it when they say I'm too old. So Youngblood, you're gonna be old one day, man, and when you're old one day, I hope some fucking young kid makes a song about you being old. Nah, good stuff, man. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to Youngblood's parents. Until next time, my name is Thomas Sunshine, I'm out of here.